Good morning. Welcome back to Mr. Waffle Link. Today we're going to get into Creeper World 3. And look at this. Let's see, there's two things that are unlocked. Just beat Meso. Which allows you to go to Tormented Space. And we're going to go to Cliff. The Cliff System. Which only has one level, just Krig. Oh no. I'm not even going to ask. Just let me have it. There's a corrupted Tycon space weapon here. It was another experimental system that I thought the Tycon never actually deployed, but obviously did. We faced their tech before. This can't be any worse. You may be right. The station appears to be malfunctioning and operating in a much diminished capacity. Its targeting sensors are destroyed as well, so whatever it fires, it will be firing randomly into space. That Tycon station also acting as a warp inhibitor? Scanning. Yes, oddly so. That is very strange, since warp inhibitors were developed after the Tycon Empire. Someone must have added the inhibitor to the system after it was built and corrupted. Perhaps someone wanted to protect access to the wormhole beyond the system. No matter, we're taking it out. Any assault advice? None. It isn't clear how you will assault that heavily defended world fragment or reach the station. Great. I love a challenge. Spore, 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 spore. At least they're all just one spore. A tuck? A shield key. The only thing I gotta defend here is these two spots. Technically.
Thank you.
Clear that stuff out. Bye-bye. That was fun. Fairly quick. In-game is 1 hour and 30 minutes, but, you know, whatever. Fairly quick. That's it for now. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.